Well, it's time to get your fours up as we head to the fourth quarter. And I have to tell you, as a 47-point underdog,